Okay everyone, the next exercise we're doing today is the high plank. So to start, you're going to have your elbows over your wrists and all you're going to do is lift your knees up off of the floor and engage your core. So to do that, you need to pull your hips slightly up towards your chest, making sure that there's no arch in your back whatsoever, and just keep your tummy nice and tight while looking slightly down towards the floor. And that's the high plank.